I'm plotting out my first exhibit for the museum.
It's almost as if the Emperor wanted Flora to tick me off. Well, I'll show her that she's not the only bad girl historian in town.
I'm thinking the architectural history behind Edwardian balusters.
Wow, that sounds super interesting and all, but I think I'm busy on whatever day this is going to be. But maybe my sister has time. I think I'm busy for the next couple of months.